So what is a LIMS and what are they used for? LIMS, often called LIMS systems, stands for Laboratory Information Management System. And at its core, a LIMS provides a system to standardize, organize, and centralize all the data, processes, and tasks that occur within a lab. Now, a good LIMS will have three essential components: sample tracking, protocol execution, and storage management. In this video, we'll use lockbox LIMS to explore these core components in more detail. Let's begin with sample tracking. A good LIMS should be able to track a sample from the moment it arrives, all the way through to its testing and storage. This means the LIMS needs to store all the information related to a sample, from its name and ID to any aliquots or derived samples that were made from the original sample. The LIMS should also tell the user where the sample is located in the lab and what tests and protocols have been executed on the sample. Centralizing this information not only helps to manage and track samples, but is critical for quality control and audit management. Now, in most labs, there are hundreds to tens of thousands of samples, reagents, and plates all moving throughout the lab. In order to effectively track, differentiate, and locate these items, it is critical that the LIMS has a barcoding system in place. For example, Lockbox LIMS has a unique barcoding functionality, and this allows for the automatic generation and printing of scannable barcodes. And these barcodes can be placed on any item within the lab. Now, with all this stored data, it is also important that the LIMS has robust reporting capabilities. This allows users to generate and share reports and data with lab members and customers. Lockbox makes this easy with their customizable reporting capabilities. The second critical feature of a good LIMS system is protocol execution. A LIMS should help a lab standardize its underlying protocols and workflow, and this ensures that each lab tech executes the correct steps in the correct order when running a sample through a test. Lockbox LIMS not only helps with the execution of protocols, but also monitors the consumption and production of inventory during testing. The third critical feature of a good LIMS system is storage management. Lockbox LIMS uses their storage hierarchy to tell users exactly where an item is located in the lab. Lockbox can also help with inventory management, telling users what's available, how much is left, and where that item is located. Finally, Lockbox can help with instrument and equipment management, from reserving time on an instrument to tracking instrument maintenance and calibration. Lockbox makes it easy to manage a busy laboratory. Now that we've seen Lockbox in action, it's no wonder why thousands of labs around the world will use these LIMS systems to track their samples, execute on protocols, and manage their inventory and equipment. This lab automation not only increases research efficiency and efficacy, but leads to better quality control management and better research. Thanks for listening. And if you have any more questions on LIMS systems, check out Lockbox LIMS from Third Wave Analytics.